a Mexican like food. It's a quesadilla. So the first thing that I want to do is get some rice. We've already cooked the rice. We're going to let that cool for a little bit. But you are going to need some chicken, well, grilled chicken. It's already like grilled. And then you'll need some cheese. I have Mexican style one. And then you're going to need like a pizza cutter, like this. And then you're going to need the tortillas. So first I'm going to get one tortilla out. I'm going to let it nice and flat. And now I'm going to get out the rice. And I'm just going to sprinkle it onto the tortilla. And then we are going to put, well, first. Then I'm going to do the cheese. I'm just going to sprinkle it on. Okay. Now I'm going to get the grilled cheese. I haven't put more cheese in there. And I'll just like cut it like that and just like put it in. Now I'm going to sprinkle on more cheese. Just like first I'm going to put the hands. Okay, now I'm going to put on more cheese because I like the cheese. So now we're going to get another tortilla. And then we're going to plop it on just like that. And then we're going to put it into the oven for about like a minute or so. So now that I got this done, for a way that you can see if it's done, you can pull it up and you'll see like the strings like popping or like trying to stay onto the tortilla. So now you're going to cut it. You can cut it anyway, but I like to cut it like this. You're just going to just like do it like a pizza cut. It might be a little hard for the chicken, because the chicken might be a little hard for it. And for the sides might also be a little hard too. And I'm just cutting it into a pizza. You can cut it in a different way, or you just cannot cut it into a pizza, just how I did. So that's not fully cut, but I'm going to let it sit for a little bit because it's hot. And if you have like extra rice that you did not put on your quesadilla, then you can just leave some for other people. And I'm just putting some in here so then I can eat. And someone else can eat. So then that I'll do that later, but now that is it. Bye.